Scribe Alhaitham can be the easiest person in the academia to communicate with, or the most frustrating. He ignores the irrelevant and filters out the fluff, focusing solely on the logical steps and appropriate process for the task ahead. For his more pragmatic colleagues, this makes him a joy to work with, though not everyone shares their enthusiasm.
Let's get down to business.
Most scholars would jump at the opportunity to use a vision to further their research, and I thought Alhaitham would be no exception. Yet to my surprise, he prefers to use his elemental powers not for research, but to deal with other issues that arise in life. Thinking a step ahead of everyone else is bound to reap benefits. When Alhaitham crafts weapon ascension materials, he has a chance to receive double the product, boosting the party's adventure readiness. Alhaitham's normal attack can combo up to 5 strikes with his sword, dealing physical damage. Using his charged attack, Alhaitham consumes a certain amount of stamina and performs 2 swift slashes to his front, dealing physical damage. Tap Alhaitham's elemental skill to rush forward, dealing dendro damage to nearby enemies when the rush ends, as well as creating a chisel-like mirror. Holding the skill enters aiming mode to adjust the direction of the attack. When this skill is cast, Alhaitham generates 1 chisel-like mirror, plus 1 additional mirror if he possessed no mirrors at the time of casting. Up to 3 chisel-like mirrors can exist at one time. While he possesses chisel-like mirrors, Alhaitham's normal, charged, and plunging attacks will be converted to dendro damage that cannot be overridden. When one of these attacks hits an enemy, the chisel light mirrors unleash a projection attack that deals AoE dendro damage based on the number of mirrors on the field. Chisel light mirrors will disappear in turn over time, and will all disappear when Alhaitham leaves the field. After unlocking the talent for causal correction, when Alhaitham's charged and plunging attacks hit enemies, they will generate 1 chisel light mirror. This effect can only occur once in a specified period.
A process of elimination.
Alhaitham's elemental burst creates a particular binding field that deals multiple instances of AoE dendro damage. If any chisel light mirrors exist when this ability is used, they are all consumed to increase the number of damage instances dealt. Shortly after this ability has finished, if no mirrors were consumed, then Alhaitham will generate 3 new mirrors. For every mirror that was consumed by this skill, Alhaitham will generate 1 less new mirror accordingly. When surrounded by mirrors, it takes a perceptive eye to distinguish reality from reflection. After unlocking the talent Mysteries Laid Bare, each point of elemental mastery that Alhaitham possesses increases the damage dealt by his projection attacks and elemental bursts. Damage can only be increased in this way up to a certain limit. To Alhaitham, remaining rational under pressure is the key to solving difficult problems. Luckily for him, this is an ability that few of his foes possess. Alhaitham's combat strategy is centered around the efficient use of his chisel-like mirrors. His elemental skill allows him to quickly traverse the battlefield, while dealing dendro damage to enemies and generating chisel-like mirrors. Then Alhaitham can use these mirrors and their projection attacks to easily gain the upper hand. When energy is full, Alhaitham unleashes his elemental burst, creating the particular binding field and dealing several bouts of AoE dendro damage. If he possesses no chisel-like mirrors at this time, some are generated after he has used his burst, allowing him to follow up with more attacks. If he already has mirrors when he casts his burst, then he is able to deal more dendro damage and swiftly seize victory. A comfortable life looks much the same for everyone, but the people who lead those lives may be nothing alike at all. A sharp mind and a good attitude have benefited Alhaitham immensely in his pursuit of the good life. It is not my place to judge how other people live. If anything, the more I say, the more jealous I would sound. The truth is, I have nothing against a laid-back lifestyle. It reminds me of a simpler time. But unfortunately, Not all creatures are capable of being rational and logical in everything they do. Alhaitham's approach only works in the context of his relatively simple existence, and that is completely fine by him.